Hello everyone, this is Luren Padinas and I'm here to accept the challenge of Sister Joan May. The challenge is to memorize the Bible verse found in 1 Timothy chapter 2 verses 3 and 4. It says, "For this is good and acceptable in the sight of God our Savior, who desires all men to be saved and to come to the knowledge of the truth."